Okay, the gimmick for this trick is in your hands all the time. It's just a magnet on a bit of fishing line looped around your hand. Okay, that's what the gimmick looks like without a coin attached. So you're able to show your hands empty both sides because the weight will keep the magnet at the bottom, so when you turn your hand around it will stay underneath the hand. That's the same way you hide the coin once you've vanished it. So you do that, it attracts the magnet underneath, and you're able to turn your hand around and cover it with this hand because you can see it hanging here, so you can cover it there. Okay, so let's go over that again, so you've got the magnet looped around on there. I'm using quite a thick fishing line here, you'll see it reflecting. The thinnest fishing line you can get, the better. You find it's too reflective and keeps reflecting light, you can sand it down a little bit of sandpaper to take the gloss off, or use invisible thread, but it's a bit tricky with invisible thread. The magnets that I use come from these little magnetic kids toys. You can just take the magnets out at the end here, they're really strong and ideal for this sort of thing. I also use this sticky tack stuff to stick it to the fishing line. Okay, and that's it really. A nice finish, easy to do, shows your hand empty both sides, which is quite important. Also in the demo video you saw me change some objects into other objects. For that you need an object that won't be attracted to the magnet, for example this coin, and an object that will, like this bottle cap. Okay, that's just in case of vanishing the object that will attract. You can do this with coins. You place the two coins as one on your hand, vanish the top one. Okay. Also, if you want to, you can bring the coin back after the vanish. Just do the vanish as you normally would. Put both hands empty. And then just bring it back through there. Occasionally, when you vanish certain items, you'll get a noise when they get picked up by a magnet like that. Most working conditions you won't notice that, but if you're at all concerned, just recommend you just take some more of the sticky tack stuff and just wrap it around the magnet, sort of cushion it. It's not metal touching metal, it's so the magnet will now look like that. You don't want to put too much on, otherwise it'll stop it going to the bottom when you turn your hand round. Okay, so as little as possible now, it should be a lot quieter when you pick items up. A lot better than before. Also, stuff like this is going to make more noise, so you need to be aware of that. A coin is pretty quiet. Okay. That's just a little tip. Yep. Hope you enjoy it.